How do you know if you are finally a professional harmonica player? Well, it's not so much a skill level as a status. Have you earned your first paycheck using the harmonica?